Hi everyone, welcome back to FixAge. In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to download and install Blender on your Windows 10 or 11 laptop. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe. So without further delay, let's start. First, we need to download the Blender installer file. For that, open any web browser of your choice. I am opening Google Chrome. And go to blender.org. Hit the enter. This is the official Blender website. Always download from here only for safety. On the home page, there will be option download. Click on that. It will show the download page where you can download for installing Windows or Mac, Linux and other OSs. It will automatically detect your operating system and show the latest version for Windows. So click on this download Blender to start the downloading. See, downloading has been started. It takes some time depending on your internet speed. So wait for a while. Once the file is downloaded, double click on the installer. It will start the installation process. Close the browser. Click on next on the installer window. If you want to change the location, you can change it, or else click on next, click on install. This setup may take a few minutes depending on your system. Installation has been completed. If you want this checkbox, learn how to support Blender, check, keep it like this, otherwise uncheck this one and click on finish. To launch the Blender, there will be a shortcut is available on the desktop. This is it. If shortcut is not available on the desktop, go to start, search for Blender. The app has been installed, so select that one. The first time when you open it, you will see a splash screen with some quick options. If you want to keep these options, keep as it is and click on continue. Here is the Blender interface. You can create 3D models, animate, render and even do video editing. It's completely free and used by professionals worldwide. So you have successfully installed the Blender on your Windows 10 or 11 laptop. And that's it. If this helped you, don't forget to like and subscribe to FixAge for more Windows and free software tutorials. Thank you for watching.